I gotta get the meatloaf.
Mom, the meatloaf!
This is what we're making. I'm making this one.
I never know what she's doing back there.
The little meatloaves are made. And the bourbon sauce. What's Anna making? Anna, what are you making?
I'm making...
Oh, and I got mashed potatoes cooking too.
I'm making the... Panorama brisket and chicken penne.
Show them. Penne.
Penne.
Yeah, that looks good, huh?
We should compete meals, and then we should have Mom and Kate test them out.
To yeah, see which okay. Better. Okay, it's a cook-off. It's a cook-off. potato water, then I can drain the rest. Where's the top for it?
It says reserve 1.5 cup of pasta cooking water.
Okay. Well, I have to start here and lay it out. Don't put it towards you because you'll splash. Like this. We'll just kind of go.
Okay. What about your meal, Bubbies?
I'm doing it. I gotta wait for the meatloaf to cook, and then I gotta put more stuff on them. Is that not hot enough? Okay, cook my prosciutto. Alright, you think that's done? Put it up here. Put in the rest of the sauce. The sauce smells really good. Okay, and they said another how long? It was 12 minutes, I think.
Sprinkle
it all over.
Half of the whole thing on each.
Oh, half the package. No, half on here and half on here, I think. Is that what it said? Season all over with half the fry seasoning, salt and pepper, because you're going to use the rest of the other half for something else, probably the sauce. Probably the sauce for the pasta.
It's a half.
A little more. And then, like, rub it in.
Probably good right there, right there.
Yeah, rub that in both sides. In the pan.
Good job. That looks good.
How about the little... A little salt and pepper in here too.
Sure.
We're supposed to put the peas in the pasta water at
the end. Do I have both whole
yes.
Packets?
Yes. Start from the top. Squeeze the tail from the tooth like a toothpick. Okay. Okay, put that in the sink. I'll put this one. Start turning that over. Like, just grab some and turn it. Just grab some and turn it. There you go. You gotta be very patient with that.
The parsley and stir in half parsley, a big squeeze of lemon juice, and a pinch of chili flakes. Big
Yeah, we're gonna put that on the pasta. Open that up. And sprinkle.
I feel like okay, whose is whose? The chicken pasta that's Anna's?
Here, this is my side, and this is Bubby's side.
So Bubby's is the veggies and the meatloaf, and then you're the, and the mashed potatoes. And
this is Bubby's.
Well, let's all sing first.
Okay.
So put your plates first.
The mashed potatoes.
Sit down and eat.
Get some paper towels.
Did you make the mashed potatoes? No, Bubby's did. You just made the noodles?
And the chicken cake? Did you not want chicken, or you do?
Oh, no, I wanted chicken. I just didn't get it
from first.
I don't know.
Diana's the pasta?
Yeah, let's try the pasta.
Can I try the chicken?
Oh!
Mmm. Mmm.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm, that pasta's so good.
It's good. You know why it's good? Because it does. It's like lemony.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Chicken is good.
Mm-hmm.
With everybody, thumbs up. Mm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Let me try a little piece of the meatloaf.
Ready? Meatloaf.
Oh my god. That's good.
Is there garlic cheese sauce on this?
Yeah, mm-hmm. a little bit of it's called honey barbecue. Or what is it called?
Just barbecue sauce and some kind of brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Ready?
That's good, right?
Mmm. Oh, that is good.
Mmm.
Mmm.
Alright.
How's the veggies and the mashed potatoes?
Mmm. Yep. Delish.
Mmm. The pasta? Good. Mmm.
And the chicken.
Mmm.
Mom, which one do you think won?
I think pasta and chicken.
Yeah, I think that one's good.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I can't say because I like them all. They're all perfect.
I like the meatloaf.
You like the meatloaf?
Meatloaf.
Thumbs up.
I hope you enjoyed our cook-off. Both meals were really good. Thanks for watching. Have a good night.